And if Garen's got any brains, he'll take Second Wind and he'll take Doran's Shield against me, which will help him in the early game. 30 seconds until minions spawn. Oh shit! Ah! I was looking down there, just saw him coming to my screen like, fuck me. Yeah, you need to run, from that, I can't help. There's a Smurf in here somewhere, they're doing two invades, I've seen this once before. Shit. Follow my jungler. Right, it's okay. That's a Smurf tactic. Matrix! How are you, you legend? The Lord of the Rice and Curry? How fucking weird were you, Garen, you son of a bitch? Trying to fucking gank me with jungle level 1, you son of a bitch. Take that. He's got bone plating, you're a fucking moron. Forget what I said about Darius having second wind, he's got bone plating. Fucking ingenious. Thing your bone plating is, it's good when they don't know you've got it. And they're jumping it on you, go all in, and then you reduce all the damage initially that they put against you. Once you know he's got it, you can pop his bone plating early and then he can't use it. And it's on cooldown for 45 seconds, which is quite a long time. Especially in terms of PvP. Wait, silence me. Oh shit, I didn't get it. Oh, come on. That fucking start in the jungle really fucked me up. Who splits their invade team? Who does that? Other than a Smurf. Never mind, Sett killed Warwick. Wait, a well played, sir. And there's Warwick taken care of, I ain't gonna worry about him. The Garen's back at full health again, of course he is. Right, cannon minions coming in. Let me go out and get... Let me get longsword. In fact, yeah, give me that, yeah. Give me that. Go on, what? Kill him, kill him! Yeah! What the fuck? Oh, shit. What the hell? Oh shit! My ult missed him! Where did my ult go? That was an easy kill for me as well. I fucked that up properly. I don't know how my ult missed that. I thought if he's on you, it had to hit him. Apparently not, he must have been slightly forward. Get fucked, Pike. I can't ult him. My fucking thing died. I missed my ult again. I can't hit my ults for shit sometimes, I swear to God. What the fuck? Get him! Oh shit. Went to the entire team. Oh yeah, fuck him up. He's AP, right, innit? Yeah, Vlad's AP. I need Hex Drinker. He did quite a bit of damage. Yeah. Is he getting second Rift Herald? This jungler's proactive as fuck, I love him. He's brilliant. Where's jungle been all my life? I am heading there. I thought they'd kill the Drake then. I was like, what? He's gonna just ult you! He's gonna ult you, run! Do not get in range. Do not get in range. Never mind, I'm gonna have to go here. Can't catch a fucker, can run for years. What the fuck? That time I fucking hit it. Ah, I almost got her as well! I was going home. Yeah, as well. Whoa, fuck me. Nice push set. She's gonna die. In fact, no, I'm not wasting my teleport. I'll save it for when I need it. Well, you fucked up Yorlin, didn't you, Garen? Getting some good teams. Ranged Black Cleaver for some more armor pen. That makes your crits even more dangerous. You can get some, you can wipe a team out with a full spin if you've got some nasty gear.